nowadays, we are highly aware that we have to be tough and really just speak up and saying to the world that Taiwan needs a status in the world so that we can keep our security and also maintain the stability of the Indo-Pacific region and also benefit the whole world.